Something big has happened to the crystal billet box, bigger than the confines of my home studio. Take a look next to the original model. There's 20 slips in there. There's 40 slips here, and they've all been switched. I guess it was about a year ago when I came out with this, the crystal billet box. It didn't have a pretty retail package at that time. I just made about 100 because I wanted it to exist. I figured, I can probably sell 50. Maybe my descendants can chop me up when I'm gone and bury me in the other 50. Well, that's not what happened. The crystal billet box went around the world. I'd get emails from people saying, thank you, you have solved a moment in my show. Some people bought 2 crystal billet boxes. But I also got emails that said, could you make a bigger one? This is perfect for this sort of gig, this arena. But if you had a bigger one, I could use it here and there and there. Well, it took some time. I had to play with the size, try and find that sweet spot where it would double the capacity, but maintain its deceptiveness. Well, it took about a year, but now it's here. The large crystal billet box. If you're curious about what else the billet box can do, well, maybe I'm a little superstitious, but I'm just going to roll in the original ad I did for the original billet box, the simple video I sent to my mailing list. Your audience has been writing information on little slips of paper. Maybe it's their favorite dessert. Maybe it's a favorite celebrity. Maybe it's a movie they liked, a book they've read. You don't know what's on there, but you get someone from the audience. Come on, help me up here. They stand next to the box. You go to the other side of the stage. They can reach in, and any slip they pick, well, you know what's going to be on it because they've all been switched for 4 slips. That's the crystal billet box. Hi there. If you're seeing this video, it means you're on my mailing list, and I'm here to tell you about this. I call it the crystal billet box. What this can do, well, it does many things. These could be slips on which 10 or 20 audience members have written information. And using this box, I can switch them all for 4 slips. But it's not just a forcing box. It's a switch box that can do other things. It can make things appear. It can make things vanish. And a particular interest, it can also be used as a prediction chest, where free information ends up inside the clear box. Or a different effect. You have someone in the audience take out a dollar bill, fold it so you don't see George Washington, fold it again. They put it in the box, but they do this while the box is behind your back, so you can't see anything at any time. Nevertheless, the box goes on the table, and you know the serial number of that bill because it's been switched. In a mentalism-themed routine, you put your signature on a business card, put it in the box. You say it'll act as a thought catcher. If you like, you can actually secure the lid with rubber bands so nothing can get in, nothing can get out. That can go in a bag. The bag is cinched and put aside for the duration. You don't touch it. Now perform Pegasus Page. They stop at a page, you read their mind, then they go to look for that page, and it's missing. Torn out of the book. Where is it? They could even open this bag. If they take out the box, what will they find? Underneath your signed business card is the missing page, and it fits exactly. Needless to say, these were custom made, and I made 100 of them. And I don't know if I'll make more. Maybe I will, maybe I won't. It comes with the box, the gimmick box. It comes with different lids in case you want a different look for the effect. It comes with some very unusual large rubber bands in case you want to do a presentation where the box, you know, it seems to be extra secured. It still works even like this. And it comes with a bag so you can do the necessary magic completely hidden. And I'll teach, of course, many techniques, ways of using this box, and applications. So it's something near and dear to my heart. I'm offering it to you, my mailing list, first. Excuse me, I'm getting a call. I think I saw the first one.
So it took a while, but I hope you feel it was worth it. The large crystal billet box.